feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'll be doing something a little different. I'm going to show you what I brought for my family just for a week, although some products will last us longer than a week, but this is just what we needed this week. And then I'll be stocking it into the fridge, so I'm going to bring you along as I restock my pantry and my fridge. All right, so I will show you first what I brought today, and then I will stock my fridge and get the cold stuff away, and then I'll restock my pantry. All right, let's get into it. Let's start with, I just bought some cucumber and tomatoes for a Greek meatball roll that I'm trying out this week. We needed capsicum for some Mexican, lemons, always have lemon in my water. And got some fruit for the kids. So we got some pomegranate, some oranges, bananas, and apples, and the nectarine. Also got some avocado for the Mexican. And I like to have that on with some saladas and some tomato for lunch, as a light lunch. We just needed some onions, so I've got 3 onions there. Some rocket leaves for the meatball subs and some strawberries. Kids love this with a bit of yogurt and granola. I'll just show you the meat. So we've got some mince for the meatballs. We've got some diced up beef for the Mexican. We're just making some burritos. Got some stewing steak there for a beef curry. Just some schnitzels there. You can't tell, they're all sort of squashed up. So I'll just make some schnitzels for those, just with some vegetables. So we have some chicken wings with some Frank's hot sauce. That's what me and my partner has, and my kids have it with just whatever sauce they feel like that day. So we got some roti here to have with our beef korma. And some tortillas for the Mexican. Oh, we got some baking powder that we need to make the chicken wings. Some Greek feta there. They'll go on the meatball subs. And just some turkey. Has some turkey on some toast with some cheese that we also need for the Mexican. The light sour creams for the Mexican as well. And now the coleslaw, we just have this with the chicken wings with some coleslaw dressing and just some wedges, which are in my freezer already, I think. Yeah, so we also got some... we've got some wedges to go with the chicken wings. And just some chips. These are the only ones I really actually like that's frozen. They are to go with the meatball subs. Just some plain flour that I need to top up because we're starting to run out of it. And same with the olive oil. We just have this just in case we're meant to be going out Sunday, so I don't know if we'll be back in time to cook something for dinner. But if we do, I'm just making it nice and easy, just with this and some bolognese sauce, quick and easy. Just some eggs because we just love having them as a snack, or scrambled eggs in the morning, which is great. Some Milo, my son loves to drink this. It loves milk, so just got some more of that for him. Doritos for some nachos to go with the Mexican. And the korma curry paste, which you need for the curry. And top up the Vegemite, of course, because the kids love the Vegemite. Well, the oldest does anyway. Youngest is not having much for lunch, and he can't really decide what to have because he can't have anything nuts, and he loves peanuts. So he's decided that he wants to have some croissants for school. So I've got a couple of packs of those to do next week. And just some bread for the turkey sandwiches. It's the saladas that I like, just with a bit of avocado, some tomato, and some cucumber. My kids wanted to try this out. Whoops, there we go. Some mystery Cocoa Pops, so I don't know what that's going to be like. I got some seaweed here. My eldest wants to try it out. I think one of his friends at school like it, so he wants to give it a go. Just got some coconut cream there to go with the beef curry. We've got this free to try it out, so we're not going to have it this week, but I think me and my partner will try it out next week. I know my kids won't eat it. They'll have something else, and we'll give this a go. Some kidney beans just to have with the Mexican.
Same with the Doritos mold salsa. We just have those on the nachos. Some garlic peri peri mayonnaise we're going to try out on the meatball subs. And Lamingtons, the kids want to have some of these. We didn't get any for Australia Day, which we normally do. So I got some today from just some caramel latte. I don't know, do you really call this coffee? I just have that in the morning. Wake me up for the day. Mexican rice that we just have with the burritos. Just got these $1.05. The kids like having fairy bread every now and again, so I've just run out of it, so I thought I'd just get some of this and top it up. And just getting to the snacks at school, we're just going to give these a go. I try to stick with ones that's got more than 4 stars. So we just got some Aunt Carmen's apple pie and custard Aussie oat bars. We haven't tried these before, but they're convenient to have in your bag when we're out and the kids are hungry. So we just got those. They're quite healthy. They've got 4 stars. All the other ones got 4.5. These are raspberry and white chocolate. The kids love these ones. We tried those last week. So just some treats. So just after dinner, sometimes I feel like something a little sweet. So I think these are good size. They can have a couple after dinner without sending them all hypo. Oven bake in the biscuit drumsticks. I remember these being around years ago and they seem to brought it back and the kids seem to like them. So I've got a couple of packs of those. They'll last for a little while. And I just got a big packet of these. My kids like the honeycomb ones, so we're going to give the mango and the strawberry flavor ones a go. And as I said, these will last a while. They'll probably last at least a couple of weeks, if not longer. And we got these for snacks for school. Just some chocolate chip cookies, Jets, and Scotch fingers. So it's the last little bits and pieces. We've got some multi-purpose wipes. I use these to wipe down the kids' lunch boxes each day. I need those, so I'll top those up. Just some Dove soap I need to get. I've seen these, and I know the kids loved to do them last year, so I got a box of these so that they can paint them and keep them busy for a little bit. And just these little steps. They're quite handy. We had a couple a while ago, but they end up broken. So I'd seen these and they're on sale, so I thought I'll get a couple. They're good for the kids to sit down at their little table so they can do their arts and crafts on the table. And it's good to have around the house so that when I'm just a little short to grab something, I can just use these. And I just grabbed a new iron board cover because the one we got now is a bit worn, so I think that's about it. So I'll get in now and get all the cold stuff away and then I'll stock the pantry up. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully it gave you some ideas. And if you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!